क्वेश्चन स्टेम आस्क्स टू सजेस्ट अ प्लान दैट मेक्स सैंड्राज वीकली इनकम बोथ कंसिस्टेंट एंड एडिक्वेट. द आर्ग्यूमेंट डज नॉट हैव एनी कंक्लूजन एंड द मिसिंग लिंक इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. And our broad expectation from the correct answer choice is that it indicates a plan that makes Sandra's weekly income consistent and adequate. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A. This answer choice talks about combining resources with a friend and doubling the income. However, please note that doubling the income would be applicable to Sandra as well as to her friend. So in effect, Sandra herself may not be doubling her income. It is likely that Sandra's income does not change. Also, this answer choice does not address the uncertainty associated with bad weather. So this answer choice does not bring consistency to Sandra's income. Overall, this answer choice does not indicate the plan that makes Sandra's income both consistent and adequate. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice B. This answer choice talks about employing a permanent assistant. Employing such an assistant is likely to increase Sandra's costs and may reduce her income. Also, this answer choice talks about protective gear to shield dogs from cold. Such a gear may be able to protect dogs in cold weather. However, it does not necessarily indicate that in other types of weather challenges, Sandra's income will remain consistent. So overall, this answer choice does not indicate a plan that makes Sandra's income consistent and adequate. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice C. This answer choice talks about changing the payment terms from payment for actual hours to payment for a fixed number of hours. A fixed number of hours indicates that Sandra will be able to take care of the number of hours that she lost due to bad weather. Also, this answer choice mentions that the fixed number of hours would be calculated such that they would represent the number of hours that Sandra would typically be expected to provide. If this is so, these fixed number of hours would represent adequate income that Sandra expects otherwise. So overall, this answer choice indicates a method for Sandra to ensure that her weekly income is consistent and adequate. A good answer choice? Let's keep this on hold. Answer choice D. This answer choice talks about raising hourly rate such that even if half the dogs do not appear for as long as one full work week, it would still provide adequate income for Sandra. Although this answer choice takes care of some parts of the challenges faced by Sandra, it does not protect Sandra in case there are more than half the dogs absent from her services. So this answer choice only brings partial consistency in her income. Also, raising the hourly rate in order to account for the absentee of half of the dogs practically indicates that the hourly rate will have to be doubled. Such steep increase in rates may decline the number of customers Sandra serves. So overall, this answer choice does not indicate a plan that is practical and brings consistency and adequacy to Sandra's income. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice E. This answer choice talks about raising the daily hours of availability. Raising the daily hours may bring more income to Sandra, but does not address the problem associated with bad weather. So this answer choice does not indicate a plan that would make sure that Sandra's income is both consistent and adequate. So let's eliminate this answer choice. C is the correct answer choice.